Hey guys, before we see my very cool video, I want to show you guys a cool little test I did with M4 Sita and M3 Sita. Now, as you can see on the left, I'm M4 Sita, and orange on the right is M3. And now, as you can see, I have half health, and he only has about 20%. So you can see how much this M4 Sita really helps. So as you can see also on the top, these Mammoth and Ricks are just having for fun, but me and Steven are going at it on the bottom, M4 versus M3, and I'm at more than half health, and he's going to respawn right now, and we're going to go back at it again to see what happens if I can kill him a second time. So here we go. I start hitting him, and as you can see, my health just keeps regaining, and we're going, and my health is just not getting killed, and look, I kill him a second time. So I just want to show you guys this very cool test before we go to my LP. And so during this LP though, I only had 40 out of 50, but during the test, I had a full 50 out of 50 on my Sita. So, just giving you guys that little information, and let's go ahead and go to my LP. Ready? That one army does down micro to today. And, today we're going to be micro upgrading a few stuff. Now, one thing I want to say before I start micro upgrading some of my turrets and holes and paints is, unfortunately, they are being extremely weird and not putting micro upgrade sales on XTs. I was really hoping for M4, you know, Viking on my XT version. But of course, no upgrades there, only on the regular stuff. So today I'm actually Skyping a few people if you guys want. Say hi. I know some of you have, you know, not very good mics. So if you want to say hi right now.
Hello.
That's Sly, and that's Tahu.
Yeah. All right, so that's three people basically, and this is my whole Skype group. So someone can technically join in like at a random moment, but I really doubt it. Anyways, first thing I'm gonna M4. I don't think I'm gonna M4 any holes because I really wanted to do XT stuff, you know, Hornet, Viking, stuff like that. But for sure, let's see how much my smoke is gonna cost. Let's see. 13k, so it's 35 out of 50. So the only reason why I'm actually doing all these sales is because they have a sale on speed ups as well. If they didn't have it on speed ups, I would have just clicked everything once and wait, but there's a sale on everything, so let's do this thing. Ooh, actually, before I go too far, I'm just gonna go like this and buy some supplies, and now we have at least 5k of everything. Ooh, exactly 5k mines. That's
yo Michael, listen to this. No, listen, I just got prices in garage or crystals, amount, data is outdated. This information will be outdated. Updated. What?
Wait, what?
No, I just got an alert and my prices were changed.
Your prices were changed?
Yeah, just now. My
wait, is everything like cheaper now or something?
No, more expensive.
Well, I better not get that alert, bro. Anyways, going back to my smoky, really costing me a lot of crystals. I'm at 1.5. Okay, so time to go a little bit more. Just click it away, just like magic. 40 out Michael, of 50.
Dude, 40 out of 50.
Mm-hmm.
Michael with that auto clicker.
One, 1.4 exactly, basically. 1.3. 45 out of 50. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Don't take my crystals like this. 47 out of 50. 48. 1.3 mil. 49. Boom, I'm done. 50 out of 50, smoking nice. 1.2 base.
Oh, dude, yo, that's freaking puppy. That is puppy right there.
Jeez.
I'm kind of jealous.
Hammer time. 1.25 million. Okay, boom.
Let's go. Dude, I think this might take away all your crystals.
For real. No, I'm gonna do hammer like 35 or 40, not all the way.
Yeah, that's smart.
Oh, I'm gonna do it at 30. I'm gonna do it at 30.
Well, looks like my Roger paint is ripped.
It's only 4k every time, 9k, 4k.
Oh my god.
Right here, last one. 30 out of 50 on my hammer. Next one is Acita.
Yo, I just upgraded. Dude, I just upgraded all my things 10 out of 50. Now I'm out of crystals.
Really? 10 out of 50. LOL, bro. Okay, I'm about 1 million. Soon. Acita, I'm probably gonna go 40, 45, maybe even 50. I'll see. I don't know. It's all like. No, 960k, 950, 945, 935, 930, 920. I'm gonna go to 850. Right here. Boom. Right after this one. Boom. 38 out of 50. Screw it. 40. Let's go 40. Boom. 40 out what of 50.
What are you at now?
812k.
Okay.
I have like no crystals, bro.
Dude, if I had that many crystals, I would have freaking like
Thunder.
Take garage overhaul.
Ricochet.
No, see Thunder? I like Thunder so much though.
I'm gonna take
like,
Ricochet gotta, all the way to 650k.
Oh, dude.
I like Hammer better.
Or maybe 600. I'm gonna go 600k.
I don't understand it, is why.
650, 638. One more click after this. Boom. Okay, one more just to make it 40. There we go. I think that's it. I don't think I really need anything else. Maybe my freeze, like, once.
It's like
how much is my twins? Nah, I'm too lazy on that. Shaft. Ooh, that's nice and cheap. I'm just gonna press it like 5 times. Not gonna cost me too much.
Hey, do you know what I love? It's like 10 crystals for the first upgrade, and then it blasts you with like a 500 just, crystals.
Yeah, for real.
Okay. I know, right?
Paints. That's a big one, man.
Yo, do you know what you should upgrade?
What?
You should upgrade your nano.
My nano? Yeah, my nano's actually super good, bro.
What is it?
Why is everything so expensive? Gosh, my raccoon. Raccoon's like M4 paint, bro. Right here, 3k right away, yay. Okay. Let's get it.
After this, I'll share my.
To 450. Right here, one more.
Did you guys hear they're planning on doing an update on M4 so that it has like different textures and stuff?
Really?
Really?
Yeah, like it's on the forum. And it's been accepted in the Q&A section. Ideas.
Okay, so look at my raccoon now. It's 25 against Railgun, 23 Acida, 38 Hammer, 32 Vulcan. That's really, really good.
I just like how raccoon has no sense protection, so you are rip against me, unless you upgrade your rock.
I don't have rock, bro.
Oh, you don't?
Ooh. No, so many people told me. Wait, you have twins or something, bro?
Yeah, I have twins, I'm three. It's like, I'm rip. Yo, Michael, if you're done micro upgrading, I'll share my screen so you can watch me do some micro upgrades on Cookies 10.
Really?
Yeah. Because he told me to upgrade my his railgun. Wait, he said me.
Yo, I got 29 against twins on my Africa, bro. So you better not get too excited. No. Bro, if I could upgrade my premium, bro. That'd be pretty sick. Oh, I think I'm pretty much done on micro upgrading. Spent about, don't make me do math right now, 1.4 million, 1.3 million, somewhere around there, 1.4, 1.3. So I think this was pretty successful, guys. Let's go ahead and go to battle. Today we are playing in a silent CTF, and I'm going to be testing out basically all the turrets that I micro upgraded during this sale. So we're going to be changing every few minutes. To test out my Ricochet Acida, and right now I'm using my Hammer, and I already used my Smokey in a battle. So, pretty excited on using this new equipment. So this Hammer is currently 40 out of 50, and my I'm using Hornet, and my Hornet is not too strong. It doesn't have too many upgrades, especially since it's the XT version, and I couldn't really touch it too much. So, shoot, let's see if I can kill this dictator over here who's trying to cap our flag, and how to get flipped, bro. It's 1-1 right now, and they have like M4s, bro. I can feel it. Okay. Hey, we need a death right now, death, bro.
Yo, okay. Yeah, should I go twins then?
Do something, bro.
Yo, I just made a hole with my thunder.
There's like so many people in the way, bro. It's just like,
dude, you the second that you see you,
I got him. Oh my gosh, bro. There is a lot of. Did he? Yo, he didn't return that.
Okay, I'll take out that. I'll take out that Vulcan. That's gonna.
Oh, he returned it. Oh my goodness, bro. This guy's like.
I'll take out that.
Why is there so much lag? Only question, bro.
Dude, oh wow, Foku did get it. I did not expect that. Okay, this guy has
ammo. He returned it. Okay, 1-1-1-1. I'm gonna probably switch to Ricochet something next. I don't know what it is. We need to go defend right. I got this guy.
Yo, Ricochet Wasp.
What is up? I'm not even going that way, and I just let this flag go, bro.
Okay, I'm trying to take him out, but okay, good.
We gotta return. Oh man, this is an intense battle at the moment.
Yo, I'm about to... Yo, what the heck? Dude, that dictator just freaking lagged everywhere.
Really? I forgot to heal. It's just this, oh my goodness, bro. This is a crazy battle so far, bro.
I'm about to rape these people with twins.
Are you staying death, bro?
Yeah. Good, don't you see my dude,
we need death, bro.
Yeah, I'm gonna put on my twins right now.
There's so many people in the way. It's like, please move.
No, dude, the whole entire team is just dictator, 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 dictator.
Hashtag when it's X2 goals, bro.
Hashtag when you join a battle and it's medium sized and you're still be using that.
These Vulcans all the way got me. Whoa.
Sounds like somebody just got in the car.
What?
Yeah, somebody's in the car.
What in the world?
Yo, somebody. Yo, I'm gonna probably help my friend DC. Yo, okay, good. He dropped the flag from me.
What was that, bro?
I have no idea. It sounds like someone was getting in the car.
I know. That's probably David, bro. Loki, like, in this call, just listening on in, but he's, like, kind of sick. Yo, dropper, I'm gonna go through town, bro. It's kind of too... come on! What? Oh. I didn't even... Oh, okay, I thought I dropped the flag.
No. Okay,
someone gotta meet me in tunnel, man.
I'm...
Just follow me just in case, bro.
Yeah, see, I just ran out of drugs, so I'm going hecka slow.
Okay, I killed this Titan, bro.
Yo,
Someone got me! Where? Yo, grab it right now. Just start shooting, shooting.
I see it.
Are you gonna get it? Please take it. Yes! I'm coming for you.
I have no drugs. I have no drugs at all.
Do something, bro. Rip.
No, see, I couldn't repair, so...
Whoa, he
never... Did he return? Yep, return.
Oh,
We want help on gold.
This guy has M4, railgun. Anyways, after, 12 minutes, I'm gonna change. So one more minute in this combination, then I'm gonna start using my, probably my Ricochet or my Cedar. Then next is my Cedar. Whoa,
almost took their flag. I almost took the flag.
Yo, wait up. Yo, we got a situation, bro.
He just lagged out.
Just survived that like a boss right now, bro.
Okay, I'm probably gonna go take the flag.
Follow
me.
They lost the flag right there. What in the?
Yo, I'm gonna take the flag.
M4 railgun is annoying. Yeah, that guy's M4 railgun. It's 1-2. We're up.
Yo, those two Vulcans just shot me. Dude, they're both using the same exact combat.
Yo,
that's weird.
We need it. Shoot, I just gotta get this help out. This.
Yo, where are you? Where are you? I'll help you.
All right, I got him.
Okay. I see you. Yo, what? Behind you.
Flag,
they just. Yo, come on. I don't know. Dude, I gotta take out so many people. I don't even think
why is my hornet like?
Nope, you just returned.
Shoot, come on. Darn it, he got... Oh, he missed. Shoot, man, they have a lot of people. Guys, this is so intense. Alright, I'm gonna go get my new combination. Time for Viking Rick. Viking Rick, we're going hard, baby.
Dude, yo, that railgun has a lot of stuff.
Yeah, holy. That railgun is M4, dude. I feel it so much.
Shoot. He just one-shot me from half health with a double.
Alright, well, his railgun's not gonna do too much with my Prodigy, bro.
Should I put on my Tundra?
I'm getting Prodigy, I don't care. Whew, this is intense, bro. 1-3, we captured! They lost it! Dang, guys, this is intense so far. Wow, okay.
I'm gonna try to take the flag.
He's a clay.
Yo, where are you? I'm gonna try to take the flag.
I'm on our base, I just spawned.
Okay, I'll probably go into the tunnel, I'll probably meet you there.
I see you, I'm right, like, next to you, bro. Let me take.
No, see, I'm just gonna get it out of the way of Vulcans. Right, I'll give right, it to
go.
You.
Okay, I got the Vulcan.
Okay.
Alright, drop
dude,
it.
Dude, there are so many Vulcans. You don't even know.
Yo, just drop it right now.
No,
fast. I'm
holy crap. Dude, yo, there are... Okay, I'll take the hits from
yeah,
you.
Yeah, bro. Whoa, two Vulcans on me, bro.
No, I just got three.
Really? I'm about to get graffiti soon, bro. They're gonna love that.
I'm gonna put
so far, this clay has been... I mean, not clay, what am I saying, bro? I don't like clay when I have Ricochet. Come on. How much? Ooh, that you got, bro. My Ricochet did so much damage, bro. Alright, I'm gonna change to a new combination on 7 minutes. So 30 more minutes of this guy. So trying out this. Alright, I'll just leave him be. I'll leave him be. He got it.
All right, and then let's go, in the last minute, we should just put on a full FC jacket.
Let's get a gold. I have a feeling it's going to be such a crazy hard.
And I have a feeling that guy just lagged through the repair box while I was trying to kill him.
I think that guy just got hammered. He switched from hammer. I mean, from railgun to hammer, bro.
No, but Mike, no. Listen to this. Okay, so this guy, he was trolling with the repair box.
Yo, Steven. Oh. Right now, bro.
Oh, no. Dude, I can't.
Shoot. It's all good, too. It's all good, man. Okay. Alright, we got the... more minutes for this.
No, it wouldn't have helped anyways, because I just ran out of drugs.
Yo, let's test this out right now. Let's go.
Yo, we should be twins. Right, put on my combo. Come on. Put on this combo.
This guy just capped, bro. We have such a good team, bro.
Okay, listen. I just got full drugs. I'm going to put a mine down so when people try to chase me, they die.
Mm-mm.
This guy has no drugs trying to come after me.
Baby. What's up with my...
No, that hammer is coming at me.
Ooh, you got...
Okay, that dictator is
How did my... Oh, the dictator railgun, if he just hits him, bro... Yep, I knew he would slap him. Alright, I gotta go reach on the flag.
Okay, well, I'm dead.
You're dead? Oh, someone took it and returned it.
Yeah.
Oh, he does not like my rig shit, bro.
No, he did not.
Ooh, I see the dictator with the flag, bro. I got him. I think he already healed. Shoot, I got this guy. Yes.
Yo,
I got it. I returned.
You should see what is going on up here.
What?
There's a Vulcan and he has an Azita.
That's pretty scary.
Dude, who is that?
Move.
Oh, it's Dima.
Yes, pretty bad, Dima.
Hello.
We're doing LP again, bro.
We're not.
Yes, we are.
Promise.
Inside?
No.
Wait for me.
It's already too late, bro. We have an intense, like, M4 battle over here, bro. It feels like.
I have 15 M4s, bro.
I bet. Okay. So, time for Azita.
And, like, no paint at all.
For real, bro.
Dude, Azita Viking.
Yeah, Azita Viking, I'm getting Raccoon, bro. You know how classic this is, bro? Right here.
Why not? Oh, you're gonna put on graffiti.
Ooh, I'm in first place, bro. Like a boss, bro.
And no, I'm in fifth place, like a noob. Oh, you know what? Here's my tactic. I'm gonna go in the tunnel, and I'm just gonna put on shield, and I'm gonna drug more when I get closer to the flag, and I'm gonna wreck it. It's gonna take like 4 minutes to get to the flag.
Take all my health back, bro. Like a boss. Bruh, like a boss. Oh my gosh, bro.
Yo,
I'm like handling all these guys on my team right now.
Oh no, the worst thing just happened. And what? Azita just came in the tunnel, and he has on, guess what paint?
What? Rock.
Rock.
Knew it.
Rock.
Knew it.
Oh no, he's heck of taking all. Oh my god.
In the tunnel, you said?
Yeah, in the tunnel. I'm not doing anything to him. He just repaired.
Where are you exactly?
It doesn't matter, I'm
dead.
What
side, left side or right side? Ooh.
Yeah,
I died. Oh, I see him right here. I got him. Daniel Lazaro, bro? This guy's like out on his
CD16.
Bro.
Yeah.
Bruh.
He just capped. So funny, dude, 8-1.
Oh, I'm gonna wait for
a second. Yeah, heck a raw.
Two Azitas on me like a boss, bro.
Oh my. Dude, that Vulcan just flipped me.
Had to kill this guy right now. He's out. Come on, he's out.
Dude, I didn't know that Vulcan had so much impact.
What
force.
Is this, bro?
No, I did not know that it had that much impact force.
Oh my goodness. This guy just now healed, bro.
Hey,
what
you know
is
I'm gonna
this,
do?
Bro? This is so lame.
Yo, how about this? I'm gonna put on.
What's he saying? LOL, bro.
Hornet, Thunder, Red Suit. That's what I can do.
Come on, bro. We gotta get this, bro. We gotta get this dub. Hey, they have our flag, and we have theirs.
Yo, wait. Where are you? I'm on. Oh, yo, Michael. I see you. Stay there. I'm coming.
That's all I got this guy, bro. I'm gonna go return. I'm
right behind you.
I got him. I got this, bro. I got this return. I got this return.
God.
I told you I got the return. What did I say?
I just love the second I change, there's someone that has a 50% paint just waiting around the corner for me.
It's called when they left Steven CD, bro.
They just saw me changing, so they're like, oh, time to troll. Let's put on Emerald.
Oh my goodness. Come on. They are getting him. That's a return, right? That's a return. He's gonna take it.
Yeah, it's return. Return.
No, he took it.
Dude, time to, no, there's like time six people. It, bro.
We are wrecking you guys, bro.
Oh, dude, though, I can't even move from this Vulcan. Oh my god, it's gonna be Vulcan.
Oh my gosh, but you don't want to not like jump into me, bro.
Dude, should I put on? I'm about to put on Titan again.
I healed not fast enough. Like, I started healing, but it wasn't enough. Yo, Steven, can you please get a Sita and just heal me, bro?
And we're just going to go and sure. Steven.
It doesn't matter, bro.
Okay, I got you. I got you. Let's put on M3 pole, M2 turret.
Or M3 hole, bro. I mean, whatever you think is
on. I know, that's what I said, M3 hole, M2 turret.
Alright. I thought you said M2.
Yeah. No, I'm not.
He lost it. Alright. Shh. What is going on, bro?
When you dab during a sneeze.
I returned it! Oh my god!
Yo, how to once you wild. Wait, are you about to die or are you gonna take the flag?
No, I'm at full health because of my skill.
Because I'm waiting at the top for you to die because like Titan is so you. Slow.
I'm just healing the guy with the flag, bro.
Okay, I'm just healing all the people up here.
I got nothing. All right, I'm about to spawn. I'm still in first, bro. I love this equipment, man. I'm spawning right next to flag. I got you.
Okay, right next to flag.
Privet.
Okay, there you are. Okay, let's go.
Yeah, let's go, bro.
If Desert can get out of the way.
Yeah, Desert, I got you. Alright, let's go. Hit me up with this guy. Oh, I got you. Ooh. Yo, you're level on top. Watch yourself destruct, bro. My goodness, why is there so many people in the way today?
Dude, I can't even do anything, man.
Yo, I think they're about to camp.
Yeah, they are.
No, they're not.
Oh, no, they haven't returned yet. They haven't returned. I'm gonna push them. Dude, no.
Heal me.
I can't, dude. The Vulcan dropped my spot.
Wait, what? Okay, thank you. Just heal me up,
please. Oh, dude, that Smokey is gonna, like, freaking wreck you. Ooh, dude, I'm about to run out of drugs.
For real, bro.
Oh, almost out of drugs. I'm almost out of drugs.
I'm coming for you. Oh, I'm out of drugs, too. LOL.
Yeah. The second my pair died out, they just all...
Really? So far, this is going great, bro.
Oh my god, Master's like, noob, Steven. It's like, I like your spelling, though. Spelling's off weak.
Steven, bro.
You guys don't heal me. It's like, because we are fanboys. Da 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 da, John, Jacob, Jingleheimer Schmidt. Why did I break out?
Bro, this Aceta is, I'm telling you, bro, this is OP, bro. This is
and I'm just yo, if X-Boom could actually go somewhere, it would be very helpful.
Ooh, I got it.
Okay, I got you.
How come I knew he would do that, bro?
Dude. Yo. Well, let's just. I haven't blocked in. I got you a few seconds.
Yo, can you guys, like, not, like, block the
way? Yo, dude, there's a railgun here. There's a railgun.
Yes.
I mean, you have 25% against
the Yeah, 25. Ooh, here comes the cap.
Ooh, kill him.
I got you.
Killing him?
Not like, with this fight. I honestly, I'm gonna be honest, bro. I thought we were gonna lose this battle, bro. Like, I felt the M4-ness, bro.
Yeah, I did too. But then we're just like, you know what?
We're just like, no. Now when Michael's on a team with his new M4s, he's gonna change it up here.
Yeah, and I'm on Steven CD with M3s. So, it's heck of a battle.
This is good. So, basically play with Aver combination I have, except this is the last one. And man, this is probably the best combination so far. Like, I'm just getting all my health back.
You just put on graffiti. You should be having on graffiti, though, for the last minute.
Graffiti?
Oh. Wait, dude, did they take off Vulcan? Yo, I think they took off Vulcan because you have
I never knew Aceta was so OP, bro.
No, see, M3 is, like, just Brigadier-ish. M4 is, like, baller.
Just returning the flag.
Oh, this boy thinks he can take the flag from me? Oh, heck no. Oh, dude, no. Dylan got blocked. Did, bro. No, dude, no. Oh, dude, no. Oh,
bro,
my god.
They were all up in her face, all in force, bro. Then I pulled out the big guns, bro. And we started dragging, bro.
Dima,
you got a 1 minute to join the battle lift, bro.
I'm actually going to
cap,
go.
Two cap. Come on.
Yo, this rock guy.
Let's go. Return the flag. 47 seconds, I think I got it.
Go past me, I'll clear this. I'll get a spot for you.
Okay, Come on.
There's a smoke right there.
Yeah, I got it.
Yeah, I killed everyone in the past. That was
boom! 900. Oh my gosh, bro. How to be a pro.
Honestly. Wait, what are you guys playing?
Silence
Sandbox CTF. 1v1.
Sandbox, yeah, I see a silence battle.
No, I'm in Sandbox 1v1, bro.
Wow, yeah, you know?
Bro, this guy, yeah, me and him are like, ooh, he does not like it, like, bro.
Yeah, you know, like, someone hacked out my pool, so, like, you know, he's on...
Yeah, I'm not, bro, yeah. I'm on Sour Lemon right now, bro.
Yeah. Me and him are Sandbox 1v1.
5 seconds left. Two, oh, good FPS in tunnel, okay, stay in tunnel. Ooh. He said good FPS in tunnel, I'll stay there, bro. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. That was a super successful battle. They were all in fours and everything, but then we came back, so... Bro, this is 40 out of 50, and it's so good. I'm thinking about just getting an M4. It is so good. I'm probably just going to do it right now.
Are you serious?
Yeah, it's so good.
Oh my god. No, but come on. Let's 1v1, you know? Dude.
How do you micro get it past?
Man. Like, I see it as like A1. I'm putting it full. Ready?
Dude, full? Holy yes. Crap.
I'm going to have two M4s, bro.
Okay.
Wait, Michael, it's a lot faster if you go into a battle and do it. You can micro get a lot faster if you micro get it like once. Wait, really? Yeah, instead of going speed up, upgrade speed up. You guys better be scared, bro.
Okay, wait up. I have a really cool idea. I'm gonna make an island. You two versus me. How about that?
Dude, I have
You can't use a cedar. Wait, you can't use a cedar. You can use whatever paint. I mean, whatever turd, just not a cedar.
Alright, fine.
What about paint?
Just use whatever paint, too. Just not a cedar protection. Just no cedar protection, not that's all. Cedar. Dima.
Trace.
I'm almost there. I'm at 40 out of 50 on Firebird.
You're upgrading it right now. Oh my gosh, bro, you're looking funny. Are you guys ready?
Oh my god. Yeah.
Ready?
Okay.
Three. Yeah. Put your drugs on. One. Yeah, put your drugs on. Ready? Set. Go.
Go. Oh, yeah, I went before. Ready.
What is this, bro? Like,
crap. I was about to take that too.
Nice try, bro. I feel like I'm doing looks nothing to you, bro. Bruh.
No, you just laid right on top. Wait, what?
No capping, bro.
This is M4 Firebird.
This is M4 Firebird, bro? Firebird low key weak then, bro. Okay, so I killed you, bro.
Do you have to kill you first before you can cap?
Ah!
Wait, Michael, am I allowed to kill you?
I killed both of you! Let's go! That's called M4, baby! If I had M4 Viking, you guys would be demolished. Like, I'm still at half health too. You realize I can wreck now, bro. Like, absolutely. You guys have M4s and everything. Dima, can you please do some damage to me, bro? Like, actually, bro.